The Nash County Sheriff's Office busts a cockfighting operation. We're told an anonymous tip led deputies to property in Middlesex along Old Nash Road Saturday morning, where people were preparing and gathering for an event. Investigators say they seized money related to the illegal competition. Three people, including the property owner, were arrested and charged with cockfighting, which is a Class 1 felony. All three are free on $5,000 bond.